currency is a medium of exchange,
a unit of account, portable, durable, divisible, fungible. One Bitcoin in my wallet is the same amount of coin in your wallet. Don't forget that money has to have one thing, store of value. At first, people started exchanging products as a means of transaction.
I'll give you 3 coconuts for 3 of your fish.
Roughly 5,000 years ago, the Egyptians started using gold and silver. It was a useful medium of exchange in a very small unit. It had the same identity all around the world, but they differed in sizes, weight, and purity. Trading was still difficult to prevail, but over the 5,000 years, gold and silver maintained their purchasing power. And then we have fiat currencies, which are currencies backed by the government. The government controls their printing process. Prices keep on going up, not because the price of things you try to buy is changing, but what changed is the value of currencies. We lost having things in value.
It's not weird. In America, there are 4,000 Bitcoin ATMs and it is still growing. And Starbucks will offer their clients a chance to convert their Bitcoin to US dollar to purchase coffee.
On average, Starbucks has about 500 customers every day in 27,000 stores across the globe, over 13 million customers every day, and if you consider that the average coffee costs around $5 from Starbucks, this leaves the company making just under $70 million in sales on a daily basis, $25 billion in revenue every year.
However, not everyone will be using Bitcoin because of lack of adoption. Mainstream still finds it difficult and confusing, but Bitcoin is a currency somewhere in the world. Alright, thank you for watching. Please subscribe, please write a comment. We hope you keep watching. Bye bye!